So I'm working with Lucy right now, and I'm just going to run through a few things. So the first thing that we want to get Lucy to do is to make eye contact when we say her name. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a piece of food in front of her nose, and I'm going to bring it up to the side of my face as I say her name. Lucy, yes. As soon as she makes eye contact, I give her a treat. Lucy, yes. Over time, she'll learn, Lucy, when I say her name, look at me in the eye, and focus a little bit. The next thing I want to show you, these are going to be separate videos, but just us working with Lucy right now. Kind of lure her into a sit. There it is. Let's see if we can get her to lay down for me. So just feeding her low like that. She's a little resistant to laying down. Good. So I'll feed her there again. Ooh, look at that willingness. Back into a seated position. There we go. Oh, look at that. See if I can get both elbows on the ground. Yes. Very good. Oh, and we just flop down a little bit. So our goal right now is just to reinforce that we're good people with lots of food. And that there's a little bit of a transactional relationship that I ask you to do things and you get fed for it.
Oh, that's so good, Lucy.